miracle.
Wait a minute. Anyone can pull it once it's been pulled.
You go to it, Kay. Give it all you got. Put your feet
in it. Push him, I say.
Hold on, that's not fair.
I say we let the boy try it.
That's what I say. Give the boy a chance.
Go ahead, sir. This boy is our king.
Well, by Jove.
What's the lad's name?
What? Arthur.
Hail, King Arthur!
Hail, King Arthur! Long live the king!
I can't believe it!
Oh, forgive me, son. Forgive me.
Oh, please don't, sir.
Kay, bow down to your king.
Oh, at last the miracle had come to pass in that far-off time upon New Year's Day, and the glorious reign of King Arthur was begun.
I can't be a king, Archimedes. I don't know anything about ruling a country.
I told you to leave the thing in the stone, boy.
I'll run away. That's what I'll do. They'll just have to get somebody else.
Better take the side door, Mort. Out the side door.
Hey, King Arthur!
There's another door. Over there. Over there. Come on. Come on.
Long live King Arthur!
Looks like we're surrounded, boy.
Archimedes, I wish Merlin was here.
Merlin!
Merlin! Oh, Merlin, you're back from Bermuda?
Yes, back from Bermuda and the 20th century. And believe me, you can have it. One big modern mess, alakazam.
I'm in an awful pickle. I'm king.
Ooh, he pulled a sword from the stone.
Aha! Of course, of course. King Arthur and his knights of the round table.
Round table?
Would you rather have a square one?
Oh, no. Round will be fine.
Boy, boy, boy. You'll become a great legend. They'll be writing books about you for centuries to come. Why, they might even make a motion picture about you.
Motion picture?
Oh. That's something like television. Without commercials.